Good evening, everyone. My name is Utox, and welcome back to Dishonored 2.
And I am Taryn, the sidekick.
She is.
Ready and raring to go.
Okay, so I need to get down to that office down there. Is there anyone up here?
Are you still beating witch butt?
I am.
Cool.
Doing my best not to kill any of them, but they're actually surprisingly hard to sneak up on and to incapacitate. So. I'm having to kill more of them than I would really like.
Maybe you should Google how to do it.
No, that's not how I play these kind of games. I muddle along and do the best I can and let people laugh at my mistakes.
And only Google is a last resort.
Indeed. Okay. I don't see anyone up here. I mean, I have made a fair bit of noise, so I've probably distracted everyone who was living up here. Okay. Bunch of blood flies over there. So that's the office right there. I guess I'm ready to go in. Doesn't seem like I'd want to really use the front door. It seems a little too obvious. That's a keyhole peek, at least.
I walked through a dream with one, and we drank from a fountain in the town where she was born.
Vice Overseer Burns' suspicions were right.
Business with Jindosh won't affect things.
No. He continued to tinker with the lenses. Thicker, thinner, more opaque. It was tiresome to watch. I still had the old lenses and cast-off parts piled in my workshop. Finished some time ago. The rest is up to me, learning to use the machine. A tricky thing, touching the void through such a device.
Interesting.
Blood and biscuits. I look forward to using it myself once you're ready.
Will you visit soon?
Perhaps. Dunwall Tower is mostly in hand. The High Overseer won't be a problem anymore.
Okay.
That is the matter of my own project. I grow more excited with each brushstroke. When I come to Karnaca, we'll drink an ocean of good wine and stay tight as a boiled owl. I look forward to it.
Tight as a boiled owl. I can't say I've ever heard that term before.
At least until we have the sisters under control. There's no one else I trust. I'll reach out to you again on the morrow. Farewell.
Goodbye, Delilah, my empress.
Okay. Is she coming to the door? No. All right, let's take a look in... How do I get to my inventory? There we go. So that one I still kind of want to work on. That one is not in here. Found in the inventory office in the basement level. Okay. I suspect the optional thing on the oraculum will lead to a non-lethal solution. Okay. Keyhole peek. There we go. Blood flies down there. Some apples. Fig wine. That is not listed as a flammable. So I don't think that'll deal with the blood flies for me. I wonder if I can slip by the blood flies here. Quick save. Saving. There we go. Oh yeah, I've got quite the range on this thing now. Okay. What do we have in here? Anything else? Apparently not. That's another interesting looking new bone charm. What is this bone charm that I just picked up? I think it was Assassin's Fortune. Or is this? No, these are the ones I have currently equipped. Interesting. All right, we're going to to go with just leaving it the way it is, because I'm pretty happy with that setup. Veggies. Ooh, some bananas. Hello there, blood flies. I'm not gonna go that way. Use that. Okay, I need to make a noise. Need something to throw. Where's a bottle? A whiskey tumbler will do.
What's going on here? It was coming from here. Let's see. Who's there?
Darn it.
You're Delilah. An old nail in the foot. Better have a look. Let's hear how you die. I'll see you in the void. How do you want?
Okay, that was, again, more violent than I wanted it to be, but oh well. I tried. I really did. Okay, we have the security room key. Awesome. In here. A rotten pear. Not gonna eat that. Okay, what is this? Non-chemical firing mechanisms. Interesting. Okay. Oh, that was for the shopkeeper thing. All right. All right, so I need to get down into the basement. Let's head back on down into the basement.
Scary.
Keep an eye out for any bottles of flammable liquid that I could throw around to deal with blood flies. Any flammable liquid here? pick up that rewire tool since I just used one. This should work. I think whale oil burns when it breaks.
I'm smelling incense.
And they burn some downstairs occasionally, I think.
It's nice. I should burn some Kyoto Sakura sometime.
Alright. Head back this way. Oh, right.
Oh, we've got cuddled by kitties. We've got two cats in the bed together, cleaning each other. Very sweet.
Did that actually kill the... I think that actually killed that hound thing. Okay, that's good to know. That looks like a guy sitting there, but he's not showing as a hostile.
Maybe he's a friend.
Maybe he's dead.
Oh. That also would explain.
Kill that blood fly. Yep, he's dead. Crossbow bolts, nice. The office over there, it might be. Okay, how am I supposed to get in there? Door is blocked. There's an outside window and an outside window here. Go. Grab that archive key. Okay, I'm full up on rewire tools. That's everything I needed in here. All right, back this way now. I should have the key to get into the archive. Which will get me a rune.
Ashworth's journal might tell me more about why Delilah can't be killed.
So, was that implying that Ashworth's journal is in here somewhere?
After Delilah fell to the assassin Dowd, her magic was lost, and the coven scattered. I made a new life in Karnaca. Then I heard her whispering from the void, leading me to the Duke, who heard those same whispers. Together we worked to bring Delilah back into the world, changing the Empire from the home of Aramis Stilton 3 years ago. Across the Isles, all of us who'd been with her at Brigmore and before, we felt the magic return. Others joined. New faces, new blood. Now, Delilah is immortal. Forever.
Okay.
She holds Dunwall, and we've turned to corrupting the Oracular Order. The Overseers take guidance from their prophetic sisters, and soon we'll influence their dreams and visions.
Okay. Alright, so somehow I need to find the lenses for that machine upstairs, I suspect. There is still one area of blood flies on this floor that I haven't dealt with. I don't see anything right there that I would need. Let's look at a map. Huh. My wife is apparently having a snack.
Yep, sorry.
That looks like there should be something to do right there. Why else would they have... I need something to throw. I suppose I should look and see if I have enough... No, I can't really upgrade powers at all. Well, I guess I could do that. Not really interested in that. And nothing I can do there. Okay. Nothing there. Don't know if these are explosive. I don't think they are. Mulberry mead. Mead is not going to be flammable. Is there anything in here? No, am I out of, like, flammable stuff on this floor? Apparently. Darn. Alright, what is up here? What in the world? Oh, that's one of those tentacle things. Okay. There's some more coins. Nope. Reopen. Give me the coins. Need the money. Anything back in this little room? Not noticeably. Things. Another one over there. Anything in here? Okay, that's into that room. So I can go ahead and open that door. Where in the world are these lenses for the oraculum? Let's go try activating it again and see if it gives me a clue. Lenses required. Where are those lenses? She talked about her workshop, but I thought I'd been through basically everywhere. Unless it's in her office area upstairs. Not there. I think she's like the only one left alive in the building, so. Or at least awake. I think I've managed to incapacitate about half of them, maybe? Maybe a third. This is the security area. They wouldn't be here. Okay.
Crunchy Cheetos. Yum.
This seems more like kind of the workshop area. But I'm not seeing anything here that looks like lenses. Oh, hi. Trying to think what I might be missing. Don't know. Well, I guess I could try killing her. I mean, I'd rather not. I'm sure it's something to do with that oraculum, but I don't know.
Don't know what?
I don't know where to get the pieces to activate the oraculum.
Oh. The devil's an oraculum.
I don't know. It's a machine. There's some...
Sounds like something to do with eyes.
There's some blood flies there. Is there anything around here that I could use to deal with those blood flies?
Toss a piece of meat? Let them bob it?
No, you basically have to burn them. Fig wine isn't flammable enough. Mulberry meat isn't flammable enough. Patty's Bristol Cider, I don't think that is either.
Beer!
I mean, I guess I could try the cider. I don't think it's flammable enough, but we'll go throw it and see what happens. And beer is definitely not flammable enough.
I thought beer had more alcohol than wine.
Yeah, it depends a little bit on...
the sort of beer.
Yeah, but usually they're fairly equivalent, I believe.
All right. I don't drink, folks, so I have no knowledge on the subject.
Yeah, I don't have a lot either. I don't drink anymore, and I never drank much to begin with.
Had a few glasses of champagne, but that's it.
Okay, there's the blood flies. That's what I thought. Not flammable. Okay. Yeah, it normally says if it's flammable, so... They were having tea up here in one of the chandeliers. That's funny. Is there another floor up here? No, that's the top. There is a ledge up there, but that's not where I'm supposed to be getting to. Alright, you know what? I'm getting tired of this. I think it's time for us just to go for broke. And by go for broke, I mean kill this lady. She has one of those darn hounds in there with her, of course.
How bad is that?
Ooh, what is this? They, unless you kill them rather emphatically, they come back from the dead. And by kill them rather emphatically, I mean blow them up. I'm trying to think. There should be a workshop. Is it on the next floor down? There's a spot where there was still another whale oil. Where was it? Was it on this floor? I want to say it was on this floor somewhere. Where was that, like, workshop area with the light gate thing that I had activated? Maybe it's not on this floor. No, it's not in there.
If I can sabotage Ashworth's communion device, she'll be powerless.
Oh, acquire the discarded lenses. Okay, so now I should have a quest marker for it. Where? Discarded lenses, up there. Okay, aha! Okay, I need something flammable, I think, because I'm pretty sure that's up by the blood flies. So I need something I can use to burn that nest out. Unfortunately, this is time to wrap up the episode. So you guys are going to have to wait to find out what happens next time. In the meantime, my name is Utoxin. This has been another episode of Utoxin Plays Dishonored 2. And I will see you next time.